Hello friends, find the value of a and b if a square plus 2ab plus b equal to 44, where ab belongs to positive integers. Let's solve it. It will be equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square minus b square plus b equal to 44. I wrote plus b square minus b square to get a plus b whole square minus b square plus b as it is equal to 44. I hope you understood. Next step, a plus b whole square minus b square plus b minus 1 by 4 plus 1 over 4 equal to 44. I wrote minus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 to get b minus 1 over 2 whole square, a plus b whole square, minus common b square minus b plus 1 over 4 equal to 44. Plus 1 by 4 on right hand side will be minus 1 over 4 a plus b whole square minus, this will be here, b minus 1 over 2 whole square, because b square minus 2b 1 by 2, 2 and 2 will be cancelled, we get minus b, and 1 over 2 square will be here 1 over 4. Got it? Is equal to 4 times 44 equal to 176 minus 1 over 4. Next, a plus b 4 a plus b whole square minus 4 b minus 1 over 2 whole square is equal to 176 minus 1, 175. It can be written as 2a plus b whole square minus, take LCM, 2b minus 1 over 2 whole square, 4 as it is equal to 175. Here 2 square equal to 4, 2a plus 2b whole square minus 4 2b minus 1 square over 2 square 4 equal to 175. 4 and 4 will be cancelled, we get 2a plus 2b whole square minus 2b minus 1 whole square equal to 175. Apply now the formula of a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b a minus b, so it will be equal to a 2a plus 2b plus 2b minus 1, next 2a plus 2b minus 2b minus 1 is equal to 175. Got it? Next, 2a plus 2b plus 2b equal to 4b minus 1. Next, 2b minus 2b will be cancelled. Next, 2a minus minus plus 1 is equal to 175. 2a plus 1, 2a plus 4b minus 1 is equal to 175. Since 2a plus 1 is less than 2a plus 4b minus 1, where a is greater than 0 and b is greater than 0, because a and b belongs to positive integers. So 2a plus 1, 2a plus 4b minus 1 will be equal to 1 times 175, or 5 times 35, or 7 times 25. This is case 1, case 2, case 3. Now take the first case. Case 1, which is 2a plus 1, 2a plus 4b minus 1 is equal to 1 times 175. It implies that 2a plus 1 is equal to 1, and 2a plus 4b minus 1 is equal to 175. Solve it. 2a is equal to 1 minus 1, 0. A equal to 0. Put the value of a, 0 plus 4b minus 1 is equal to 175. Here 20 will be a 0, 4b is equal to 175 minus 1, or right hand side will be plus 1, which is equal to 176, and 4b is equal to 176, b is equal to 176 over 4, which is equal to 44. B is equal to 44. So we have AB equal to 0, 44. Now take second case, which is 5 times 35. 2a plus 1, 2a plus 4b minus 1 equal to 5 times 35. It implies that 2a plus 1 equal to 5, and 2a plus 4b minus 1 equal to 35. 2a equal to 5 minus 1 will be here 4. A equal to 4 over 2, which will get a equal to 2. Put the value here, 2, a value is 2, plus 4b minus 1 is equal to 35. 2 square will be a 4, 4 minus 1 will be here 3 plus 4b is equal to 35. 4b is equal to 35 minus 3. Here 4b is equal to 35 minus 3 will be here 32. B is equal to 32 over 4. 4 times a 32, b equal to 8. So here a comma b equal to 2 8. Take the third case, which is 7 times 25, 2a plus 1, 2a plus 4b minus 1 equal to 7 times 25. It implies that 2a plus 1 equal to 7 and 2a plus 4b minus 1 equal to 25. 2a is equal to 7 minus 1 will be here 6. A equal to 6 over 2. 2 times 3 is 6. A equal to 3. And here put the value of a, 3 plus 4b minus 1 equal to 25. 2 times 3 is 6. 6 minus 1 equal to 5. 5 plus 4b equal to 25. 4b equal to 25 minus 5. 4b is equal to 25 minus 5 equal to 20. B equal to 20 over 4. 4 times 5, 20. B equal to 5. So here, and AB equal to 3, 5. Hence, AB is equal to, from first case, 0, 44. From second case, 2, 8. And third case, 3, 5. Since 0 is neutral, disregard first pair solution. First pair solution. Now we check that from second case, checking a square plus 2ab plus b equal to 44, and second case is ab equal to 2 8. Put the values of a and b. A is 2 square plus 2. A is 2. B is 8 plus 8 equal to 44. 2 square equal to 4 plus 8 times 2 16. 16 times 2 32 plus 8 equal to 44. Next, 32 plus 8 equal to 40. 40 plus 4 is equal to 44. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which satisfies the equation. So here AB equal to 2 8 3, 5 over the correct answer and final. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and please share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.